privileged and honored to be here, and I'm very happy to see you all here in IIFL. So what I'm going to do is basically give you overview of my journey, and as you already like rags to riches, I'm not very rich, but it will be something, from nowhere to contentment in career what I have achieved. I strongly believe in Krishna theory, or lot of people, I don't know how you people interpret it. A lot of people think ki kaam karte raho to phal apne aap milega. Is that right? I slightly differ on that, and I have tried on myself lot of times, and every time I have got results. It is applicable for each and every person. Phal karam karo, phal ki chinta mat karo. This means ki aapko, each and every one of you sitting in this room has to define the phal first. If a beggar on, a beggar on the street of Mumbai wants to become Prime Minister of India, there is absolutely no way he will not become Prime Minister of India. I can vouch for it, guarantee for it. Provided every individual knows what is his capabilities. You have to do your self-introspection. What is your capability? What is your strength? What is your weakness? And have a very clear-cut goal. I have grown absolutely from zero. Absolutely from zero, and I have made good in life. And most important is, I have contentment, which might be more than even Ambani also. So, don't waste even a single day, boss. Don't waste a single day. Have some